Hello everybody, this is Rusty, passing by you again. Today's video is going to be about the live steam festival held at the Soule Steam Feed Works, which is now called the Mississippi Industrial Heritage Museum. This place was the kind of place you could get anywhere from household items like cast iron skillets, all the way up to big industrial cogs and gears and wheels and pulleys, shafts. They start off in, they make patterns in the pattern shop for this thing. You'll see hanging on the walls in places these big wheels and things. There's one of those that's in like a General Motors blue, was made for General Motors on their production facility. So they made stuff for all over the country, you know. Not just little trinkets, nods and ends, just anything from, like I said, household stuff to industrial things. It was very interesting. When you're watching the video, you can hear a little bit of the sounds. I'm not going to really have any music other than what's coming out of those little music boxes in there. Just to catch a sound, you can smell the oil in the machine shop, and you can smell everything where the steam engines are running. It's in it, and the smell of the old wood that's in some of the shops. Just kind of, you can't duplicate it on here. But if you hear the music playing in the background on this thing, it's those people that you'll see playing like those little organ grinder type music boxes. Pretty, but makes it seem like you're actually back in the day, I guess, when you listen to it while you're looking at this stuff. So enough of the talk. Let's go on and catch the video. You smell the diesel in here. Kerosene smell.
Pulleys, belts run off the system in the ceiling. Old time clock. Parts bins. This is the kind of car you would have had back when they were using this kind of equipment. man. Now, wasn't that an interesting video? I think next year when I go, I'm going to spend a little bit more time asking some questions, maybe interview a couple of people. I found out about this particular live sting festival after I was already in Meridian going to see the Rail Fest. And I kind of only had a very short time at the end of the day. Because the Rail Fest was on Saturday and Sunday, but this thing was only on Saturday. There's a lot that goes into this place, too. It was a fun day. I enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And just keep your eye out for more videos I got coming on. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Hit the bell so you'll see the next video I come out with. So, until the next time I see you, see ya.